100 pounds. Several of these juicy patties were ordered, along with a dozen 125-pound hot dogs. Now, hundreds of people are surrounded on all sides, and it looks like their only hope of escape is a big appetite.
So, is there anything that emergency crews, John, or fairgoers can do to help?
Well, there's a couple things. We recommend that the public shows up with a healthy appetite. And to pace themselves. We don't want them eating too much too fast and getting sick.
This has been a CTV News special presentation.